Namaskara. I am Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am practicing in Bangalore at Murthy ENT Center in Poramangala for about 3 decades now. Ossiculoplasty is the reconstruction of the ossicles inside the ear. To understand that, the 3 bones within the eardrum transmit the sound and amplify the sound that falls on the eardrum into the inner ear. These bones are hinged on each other, connected to each other, and the movement causes the sound to be transmitted inwards. And if there's a discontinuity amongst these bones such that the transmission is not happening, it is ineffective, sound will not be heard. So to correct this discontinuity, we do what is called the ossiculoplasty. Like any plastic procedure, it's a reconstruction procedure. Either we use the bones of the ear themselves, refashion them and make them effective in the work that they're supposed to be doing by refashioning them. Sometimes we use other materials, cartilages. Invariably, the cartilage used is the septal cartilage from the lower portion of the nasal septum. This is a firm cartilage and it's used extensively in reconstructing the ossicular chain. It is replacing the natural ossicles. Apart from this, some people use even the cartilages of the ear also, less, but then they are also used. Some people use synthetic objects which we call total ossicular replacement or the partial ossicular replacement prosthesis. They are made of different material and they are also used. So, ossiculoplasty is the reconstruction of the ossicles in the ear to bring back mechanical transmission of sound from the eardrum, the tympanic membrane, into the inner ear, where it is actually converted into electrical energy to be sent to the brain so you can decipher the sounds and hear it for what it is.